We're at Chipping Norton Lakes today, and we think it's time to clean up the wild. Started our campaign Clean Up the Wild for 2018. Hashtag Clean Up the Wild. This is the amount of rubbish that we've collected from Chipping Norton Lake in just over an hour with about 12 volunteers. We're putting a sausage sizzle on today and we've got an esky full of waters for anyone who comes down and helps. The next one is February 17 and that'll be at Cabramatta Creek, Elizabeth Drive, Liverpool. Hope to see you there.